prospects in this game, and then maybe some things you learned from coaches passing away.
Yeah, well, for me, this was a really cool experience. I mean, this is the first time I've done anything like this. The skills comp last night was definitely a lot of fun for me. I got to go to Kelowna camp too, which was really cool for me. And these guys, these coaches have been great. I mean, having a legend like Mark Recchi behind the bench, you can't complain about that whatsoever. So I have nothing but thanks to you to these guys. They've been great to me, great to the rest of the guys on the team. And it's really been an honor just to be here.
Thanks, Matt. We'll turn things over to Team Orr.
What's going on from here to the rest of the year?
Well, everything that happened this week was a learning experience for me. From the skills comp to this game, how well both teams played. You really gain nothing but positives from it. And I think it's going to help me, you know, moving forward. All the things I learned this week are going to benefit me in the future. And again, this was a really good week for me to be here, and I was really honored to get selected.
Special to spend it with a teammate as well? On your side, special to spend it with a teammate?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I mean, myself and Jelvik are really good friends off the ice. So, it was nice to see him win the accuracy shooting there yesterday, too. But, to share it with a buddy like that and to have a good friend by your side throughout all this was definitely nice. Nice. There's a lot of eyes on you at this game, and I feel like I played pretty well. So it's definitely good for me going forward. And like you said, Jack being the first round pick, Jack Campbell, the other goalie for my team. He's taught me so much since he's come in from the trade. And I want to thank him a lot for what he's done for me and for our organization. And he's been nothing but a positive influence on me and the rest of the team.
Pat, just wanted to.